but Jack Burke Jr. holds out one stroke up to win the title.